are getting on Pont Mercier, the Mercier Bridge. I don't think I did a video of that before. I take it the odd time. If I got a customer right close to it, depending where I'm starting, where I was in Kanawake. I gotta get to Montreal, it makes sense. Take this one. Looks and feels very old. I have no idea how old, but it's quite high in the air too, really. I don't take this area unless I have to. It's not really my favorite area to take. See the skyline to the right. Montreal. See the famous, is it cathedral they call that? St. Peter's Basilica, maybe? Anyways, you can see the big church straight ahead between the two bridges there. Been there before. That's quite the thing to look at. It's quite interesting. A lot of history there. Mount Royal. I know some guys that take this road to avoid Montreal. Well, yeah, I mean, you're in Montreal on the other side, but you avoid some of it anyways. I personally don't. I just stay right on 20. Just go that 20 or 720. This would be Lasalle here on this side. It's a pretty tight spot. If you got a truck, it's a really tight area. Not big and spacious by any means. I'm thinking the road exits to the left, but I don't really know. That's why I'm still over in the left hand lane. I think it does that, but it could be wrong. Gotta watch the speed cameras they got here. If they have one of those VTAS signs, that means they got speed cameras, so you don't want to be speeding. It's just a stupid fine for nothing.
Get them all over top of each other. Get enough room for the lanes.